Hello and welcome to the short tutorial on posting a new thread in Discussions for Desire to Learn, also known as D2L. This is provided to you by your Student Information Center WaveNet Central office at HGTC. If you have not already, please view the other short tutorials on accessing your courses and switching courses within D2L. We already selected our course and we're going to click on the Assignments drop-down menu and click on Discussions. Once you're here, you'll notice that there are two components in the discussion list, the forum and the topic. You can only post to a topic. So once you're ready, go ahead and click on any topic you wish to post to. Please make sure you read through the question or prompt in its entirety. When you're ready to post a response, click Start a New Thread. Now you're ready to type a subject for your post. And in the next box, type your response. When you have finished typing your response to the question, click Post at the bottom of the page. If you have any additional questions regarding using Discussions in D2L, please contact your Student Information Center, WaveNet Central, at any of our three campus locations by phone, email, or live chat.